Okay, so I'm going to go over how to do SAM 0409. Habla Raúl. Estructuras, direct objects, the personal ought, and direct object pronouns. Complete each description of Raúl's family life by providing the personal ought when needed. When it is not needed, write an X. So make sure you watch this video that goes over direct object pronouns and the personal ought. So here, because my direct object is a person, I would put an ought. Here, my direct object is a thing, chocolate, I would put an X. And that's how you would do this assignment.